You're not as shrill, though, and because
I don't think I'm shrill, period. Find what's shrill. Okay, quote, what's shrill?
Well, when you call somebody a name, like you call the Jersey Girls harpies.
Are we going to go three books back to this? Can we talk about the current book?
Yes, I have a compliment on the current
book. I think I've answered that. And by the way, you took a Bill O'Reilly poll on that, and your viewers agreed with me and not you.
That doesn't mean I'm wrong.
Move on from three books ago.
You're not shrill ever?
No. You are, however, are overbearing, chauvinistic, humorless.
Me?
With me, you are.
I better try to crack a few jokes instead of incurring the wrath of the author of, here it is, Guilty. Liberal Victims, I'm holding the book. Liberal Victims and Their Assault on America, which its publisher says, with classic Coulter wit and venom, Guilty exposes liberals' favorite fake victims. Here's Anne, who's agreed tonight to answer questions posed by her harshest critics at the very liberal website Media Matters. Before I get to that, here's my review. Much better than the compilation books, the quote books. I thought they were a little kind of on autopilot. This one is thoughtful if outrageous.
I like that review.
You can quote me.
Good, we'll put that on the paperback.
Now, the reason I'm letting Media Matters, with your consent, ask you questions which you have not yet seen, is that you've...
Wait, no, these are the ones that I've already responded to.
When did you get these questions?
It came out the day after my book came out, and I posted my response on my webpage.
They they give me new ones.
No.
I'm going to ask you them anyway.
No, but... As Einstein said, never memorize something you can look up.
Okay.
They did this the first time. They were crazy. They were so crazy.
Question number one.
No, you don't get a second bite at the apple. When your first 12
on the Today Show, you claimed as evidence of your contention
that you were banned
for life by NBC that the Drudge Report has never had to retract anything. He has, though, many times. How can we trust your research given your faith in the Drudge Report?
Okay, I think the more important point is their first list of objections that they put up as lies, heinous lies on my book, claimed that I said the Swift Boat veterans had never retracted anything, and their example of that was where a website entry had to be changed because they had mentioned a lieutenant and described him as an enlisted man. Changing a lieutenant back to his proper title from enlisted man.
But do you agree as we sit here tonight that Drudge has had to retract things over time? And we all do.
He never promoted. No, there's a difference between a mistake, as Media Matters did in the first round, and I'm not going to take some new things being sprung at me now. No. I did not agree to that. I've answered the first 12 they came out with. Sometimes you have to look something up to see what it is they're talking about.
All right, you recently
Wait a second, because this is relevant to Fox News. One of their alleged mistakes...
who are you talking about now?
Media Matters. That's
but
what we're talking about.
But let me ask you the questions.
Okay, Media Matters said...
You can handle these questions.
I can give you details on the ones that they did when the book first came out. They can't be proved completely
She's
wrong
taking my questions.
On the first 12 and then come back with another 12.
Are you as a...
Wait a second, let's do the
retraction. Let me ask you a question.
Hang on, they said the same thing about Fox News that they're saying about Drudge now.
Portraying yourself as a victim by saying you're banned for life from NBC, but you've been on NBC 100 odd times.
Okay, that's the kind of reporting you get from liberals. I didn't say I was banned from life. That was what the Drudge headline was on it. That's like an article on Sarah Palin, and whatever the New York Times headline one it was is, Palin says... No, that's a headline from Drudge. I didn't say that. Anyway, they said the same thing about Fox News.
Are you not banned for life from NBC?
Not since the Drudge Report ran.
Okay.
That was rescinded
after
8 hours.
Third and final question, which I
wanted to get back to Fox News and the election.
I'm going to get to Fox News. I have something to say about that. The last thing is you said that, I'll get to it. Minnesota recount that Franken is stealing the election.
I've been writing about that repeatedly.
Do you think Franken, but there's no evidence. Is there any evidence that he's stealing it?
Yeah, of course there is. Read my columns. AnnCoulter.com.
But
I've been predicting it since it's the exact same thing that happened.
You believe as you sit there tonight that Franken.
That is not in my book, that is on my website. But you know what else is on my website? The response to the first 12 lies. The Media Matters claims are in this book.
The Fox News. But wait, let me ask you a question.
The exact same
Fox News, it seems to me you're portraying Fox News as ultra liberal with a couple of conservatives sprinkled in
between. No, as I say in the book. It is shocking, but people have gotten so used to this Orwellian world of a left-wing media. It is shocking that
number 16 on Amazon as we sit there tonight. It's another bestseller for Ann Coulter. Lover or not, she knows how to sell books.
Okay. Although I prefer to talk about my book.
Next time.